So day 5 is over, and we are gonna continue with our scavenging. We can go to the supermarket, but that's kinda pointless at this moment because we need parts and components. So we're gonna go to the church because I know that there is an easy way to scavenge there without getting into any trouble or depression. Let's bring our hatchet, and hopefully nothing bad will happen while I'm gone. We just want components and wood. And that's it. We don't want to steal, we don't want to make somebody unhappy, and definitely we don't want to hurt anybody. Let's just loot in this area. Hi there. Let's see if anybody hostile is there. It seems to be empty at this point. Let's take it slow. It's boarded up. So, to get to that part, we have to make a saw, and we have to bring a shovel, and then we can go there. Now let's see if anything here is lootable without stealing. No. I will leave, don't worry. I really thought I could cut something up, but I was wrong. Oh well, we are looking good. Probably enough components to upgrade our shops, so it's okay. I'm not waiting for the status screen. You have been robbed. They stole everything. And Emilia was wounded. Just great. She's here. Maybe she should put some wood on the fire. Okay, our handyman will have to do some work, even though he is sick. We are getting there. Soon we will manage to upgrade our heater, and that will help us out a lot. But that will have to wait because we are totally out of food. Maybe a merchant will appear today. Let's make a thermoregulator. There is our merchant. So we are gonna trade for food, and we are gonna maybe we are gonna trade for items required to complete our thermoregulator. And yeah, we are definitely to complete our heater because we only need components, and that's it. Okay, we are gonna give him tobacco. We don't need it. We're gonna give him all of our sugar and a diamond. And we are gonna take canned food components. We're looking good with the bullets and meds. We can give him the electric parts and the books. Maybe not, because that girl is enjoying the books. What else? Maybe some wood. No, that won't do it. That's it. Deal. Was a pleasure. You can leave now. Okay. We got our heating. So the next part of our journey, we are gonna go to the church again. We have a saw blade and we have a shovel. We probably need one more lockpick. Oh, look at the temperature. It just dropped because, yeah, I upgraded. Yeah, I upgraded the heater, and when you upgrade it, everything that was inside, you lose. That's all what we can do for today, so let's end it. She is gonna sleep in bed because she is wounded. We have to do it like this. So let's go to the church and let's bring a shovel and a saw. And I don't have a lockpick, so this might go bad real quick. Because if this door is locked, that's it. I will collect some stuff and that's it. But it's not, so we're fine. I should have paid more attention last time I was here. More components. We're definitely gonna use those to make some lockpicks. We're good with the food for tomorrow, but after that we're gonna struggle again. I am going to bring as much wood as I can because I want to board up our house. Let's dig through here. Our shovel is at 50%. So we are using our resources wisely this time. Let's open this door up so we don't... Well, it's quite faster going through here. Maybe we will get in a serious predicament and maybe we need to run this way. Whoa, wait, no, let's take a quick peek. Nobody is there. Okay, we can use our shovel again. Nothing. Okay, let's go downstairs, and this needs to be lockpicked. So one lockpick so far. there are some areas that you can access to, and the lockpicks are used just so you could access those areas faster. That's useful when you are sneak. Okay, somebody is there. And we are about to run. Okay. I don't know if this... Wait, let's see. I didn't expect that guy to come my way. So one lockpick, and I don't know, we shall see. We shall see what's the situation with this guy. Is he aggressive? He has a gun. So he is probably. We are full. Only one component less than we can carry. But I'm not gonna risk it. We have a big haul of the things we actually really need. So now we are gonna make some lockpicks and we are gonna board up our shelter. I don't want my guys to get wounded or anything like that, and I want to keep the heat inside. Marin got slightly wounded, okay. The situation is becoming interesting. Even paying attention at the moment, just board it up. I want to see. So the current temperature is 8 Celsius inside. Let's see if it will go up when we board. Okay, it's 13 at the moment, and let's see when we finish boarding up. Will it go up? Does it affect it? To the door. Okay, Zlata wants to join us. Sure, Zlata, come in. So at my first run it was Katya, now it's Zlata. This is actually better. Now I can steal. She should just sit down. And we have Boris. And let's just check out. Can we build anything else? We can build an arm chair and some more fuel. What's our fuel situation? Oh, we are all out of it. So yeah, let's make some fuel. And what about her? Can she at least show me what I need to? Yeah, a lot of stuffs. A lot of stuffs. These things we are not gonna make because we don't need them. So yeah, we're gonna focus on the traps from now. Actually, reinforced door, that could come in handy too. Reinforced door requires more components, 2 parts and 4 electrical parts. Okay. Now, the church is 13% looted. The looted gas station has weapons and parts. Supermarket. Oh, I should visit supermarket and loot it entirely. I don't want to steal if I don't have to. They can stay hungry for one day. Maybe I should have traded for some food, but food is quite common. Medical supplies aren't, and I learned that the hard way in my previous run. Like, I had 2 traps and I couldn't even arm them because my people were just all over the place. We're probably going to make a saw blade and empty out the looted gas station tomorrow if we manage to get some food. More fertilizer. So currently we have 4 at home and 1 here. And 2 broken pistols. Which we won't make anytime soon because we need the wood. We actually need the wood more than we need these shellings. We won't make the pistols, which sucks by the way, but we won't make them because we don't have any weapon parts. We will find some weapon parts in the looted gas station. But I don't think that will be enough. We actually need 3 full stacks. That's 16 pieces of. Okay, we can't pick this up. Let's use it like this. That's 16 pieces of weapon parts, and I didn't encounter a mob with so many weapon parts, maybe in the military base or sniper junction, but I never even went there. It sounds just ludicrous to go there. You can complete the game without endangering your people that much. So electric parts, regular parts, wood and components, that's the basic things we need. And actually we are gonna come back here one more time because there is still one entire inventory of stuff to pick up. Probably going to trade these pistols. Okay, some more components. let's leave that fertilizer and take those components and let's run to the exit.
So I will see. Depending on the current situation at home,
I will devise a plan for the tomorrow scavenging, the tomorrow night scavenge hunt. It could go both ways. We were able to defend ourselves, but we are lacking food. Okay, our handyman is okay. He's not sick, he's not wounded, which is surprising to me. Definitely it's surprising me. So we are still off by quite a lot, and even here, since we have Zlata, she can probably play a guitar. Yeah, music academy. So that could help. But at the moment, can we make a saw blade? Yes, we can. It's gonna be just enough. It doesn't show you when will the fuel run out. Now should I wait a bit for somebody to visit me? Let's do this while we are waiting. Let's get some more. And maybe we are gonna trade off some filters and make some water on our stove. Who knows? Nobody will visit us today. Okay, let's close the door. Our firewood situation is not that good. Getting cold. I'm doing all I can to keep you warm, man. Should I do that? Nope. Nope. Let's end the day. So you're gonna scavenge, you're gonna sleep in bed, you're gonna guard, and you're gonna guard. Now, this is important. I can go and steal in the church, but I don't want to do that. And I don't know what does the priest want from me. Huge amounts of weapons, shellings and gunpowder. Lots of weapons and some parts. So I have an option. Go to the church and steal food. There isn't an easy way out. I have to get some food. So this is gonna be it. I'm not gonna steal. I'm gonna go to, not gonna steal from Father Oleg, I think it's his name. I'm gonna go and steal from that guy there. Now we can use our hatchet. What? That's so weird. Last time we were here we couldn't use it. Let's get some fire. Hopefully we can get some. No, that's just wood. And let's take a quick peek for what he's willing to trade us. Okay, he wants equipment, really? Will he get mad if I chop up his chair? Probably. Yeah, no firewood. I would like some firewood. Now this is an important moment. I might have to kill this guy here if he gets too aggressive. This is not stealing. That's fine. It's still looting. Okay, he is coming. No, he's going up. That's fine. Will this attract him? This will take a long time. If he comes here, I'm prepared to kill him. Where is he going? Okay, he's coming to this side. Let's stop. Okay, he's not. He's going up. So we are safe for now. Our backpack is looking okay, but ideally I would love to use that lockpick. And I had to pay attention on the time. Hopefully there are some meds or bandages here, or food. I might go back to the priest and give everything I have for some food. That could be a good option too. This is what we need, definitely. Okay, he's coming downstairs. Let's get ready for combat. let's lockpick this door and run. No, I shouldn't run. I need food. I can't go yet. I need food. Okay, this is a sticky situation. If he comes here, that's it. And he's gonna come here. No, he won't. We were running out of time and it was getting sticky. I had to get out. But we have some fuel. So at least it's gonna be warm inside. Now we do lack one electric component to finish that up. And a lot of parts. We can make an herbal workshop. Let's try it out. Maybe it will come in handy. Now let's put Marin to sleep. Definitely rest. Yeah, I feel it, bro. You're hungry, and that makes me hungry. What? Okay. We need pure alcohol to complete this, but we can make cigarettes. Let's do that. Then we can bargain for them. Because we are not managing to find any food the honest and safe way. And the dogs are barking outside. Sorry about that. And there's the merchant. Perfect. Perfect. We are gonna give him a bunch of these cigarettes. So let's take a quick peek and see how many items do we need to make the door. So we need a lot of components, yeah, that's a problem. And only one electric component. Just give me a second.